Yes, I already published a video about this awesome car that you can get for free and relatively early on in the game, but there was some information missing, but now I know how you can get it, like, guaranteed. The location is over here on the map, and you actually go to this location during the Ghost Town main mission that you get after completing the heist. So really early on, you can choose to go to the afterlife and meet with Rogue to get the Ghost Town mission, and you need to complete this first before you can get the car. So finish that mission, it's like an hour long, and then you will actually be nearby the cave, but the car will still not be there if you check. What you first need to do is fast travel to the afterlife bar. Like, there's a fast travel spot nearby, use that. And then, once you are at the afterlife bar, immediately fast travel back to the spot nearby the car. Now grab a random vehicle and then stand in front of the cave and then just bump the time forward by 24 hours or maybe even more. Like, you need to skip time, and then when you drive in, you will actually find this container with the amazing Caliburn car just waiting for you to be picked up. There are some other items there too that I will touch on in a second. But first, for the car, you just want to get inside and then the vehicle is acquired. So drive away, and then you will also be able to call this vehicle at any time. It looks, of course, incredibly cool also when you drive in first person mode, and it's way faster than the car that you start the game with. You can go up to 200, no problem, and even beyond that as well. So now you will get from point A to point B really fast, although the sad reality, of course, with the current state of the game on last gen consoles is that your console might not be able to handle it. Like, on Series X, it's fine, but I really hope that we get some fixes for the older systems soon. So yeah, totally worth getting this car, costs you nothing, and near the car you'll actually find some items, including some crafting specs, a scope, but more interesting is the legendary shirt that can give you extra carrying capacity, 5, or I got 10 once too, because that is what you want to do. You want to save before going inside the cave, and then if you don't like the perks that are on the shirt, reload the save, go back in, and you will see that you have another roll on this item. I think it actually works for other things in the game as well, like bosses and stuff like that. Shout out to Zachary Little for reaching out about this Pathfinder input at Drafta.com email address that you can of course also use if you found some cool things in Cyberpunk, or let me know in the comments down below, like, that works as well. Subscribe for way more Cyberpunk content if you haven't already. A like on the video would really help me out. And don't check out my previous video on some secret weapons you likely don't have yet. For now, I will speak to you next time, and goodbye.